Hey, this is our new litter of German Shepherd puppies. They're 3 weeks old and 3 days today. It's their playtime this morning. They're curious, they're getting desensitized to everything we can find possible. They've already been outside twice. One that ran away. Nope, he's coming back. This is Spirit and Hercules' third litter of puppies. Absolutely beautiful, intelligent, like their mother and father. They're curious. They're not afraid of anything. Vacuum. Horses. Calling the mom. In 3 days old. Bunching some of the top bloodlines in the world. Fichtenlag, Steinkraut, Hockenberg, Heppelwhite. see if we can get a... Let's see if I can show you their weight on one. And get them to stand still. Six pounds. We'll try another one here. See what we can get. 6 pounds. He's getting in the coffee can. He's just laying down over by the hat, chilling out. Play with the hat. See if I can get him to chase the ball. Figuring it out. Let's see if he can get back on the scale by himself, I guess. Nose right down to the blanket. This is only 3 weeks, and they're only 3 weeks and 3 days old. All over 6 pounds. Gonna get it in the can. The past puppies have went shut-in homes, as well as police departments. 3 of them are in SARS. They're following me, so... Sleeping over here, by the scale, and the other four are laying down here, Guess it's nap time.
My gosh, you look so babies. Hi, babies.
Because she heard the noise. He's gonna come to see what's going on. Come to see Mom, huh? He is. I'm trying to find Mom. And they're there at the age of 3 weeks and 3 days. They're beautiful, smart, intelligent already. They all weigh over 6 pounds. He's my favorite. Looks just like Dad. He acts like Dad. He's the leader.